Yo, what is going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. And the NHL season has begun, so that means it's time to jump back into things and start pumping back with the videos. And the first video I wanted to make is talk about the Las Vegas Golden Knights. I waited a few days into the season to see how things played out and what topics I could talk about, and Las Vegas is 2-0 right now, and obviously a lot of people thought they're going to be a very bad team. Obviously an expansion team coming in is obviously just set to be a rebuilding team immediately. But James Neal and Marc-Andre Fleury, and Nate Schmidt's been playing very good and showing he's the top defenseman on this team, have been carrying Las Vegas. In the first game of the year, they defeated Dallas 2-1, and Fleury had 45 saves, and James Neal scored both goals that game. And then, in another 2-1 victory against Arizona, Fleury had 27 saves, where Vegas actually outshot and outplayed Arizona pretty much the whole game, and James Neal and Nate Schmidt scored in that game. So, this is just showing. And another thing I want to point out about this team, these guys genuinely seem like they love playing together and they love being a part of the Las Vegas Golden Knights franchise. They all just look so happy and so involved in the community. It's a great thing to see, and I really do think hockey is going to be a successful market in Las Vegas. Do I think they're going to make the playoffs? No, I don't, but I think they're going to be better than people expect them to be. And, you know, with James Neal already having 3 goals and 2 of them is game winners, he's proving that he is going to be obviously the best player and the leader on this team, which many people thought he was going to be going in. So Las Vegas is really turning heads and proving people wrong early in the season. And the division they are in, I think, is a division that maybe they could possibly squeak into the playoffs in. Los Angeles Kings are 2-0 right now, but I don't really think that they're going to be... Well, I mean, they are a dangerous team and they could get back on track this year. And obviously Anaheim and Edmonton, also in that division, are very good teams. But, you know, Vegas could sneak in as a wildcard team or maybe even in the third spot in the Pacific. But obviously I don't really think they're going to make the playoffs the first year. But what we've seen so far from Las Vegas has just been a great thing to see. And I really do think hockey is going to be great for Las Vegas. And another thing I think that keeps this team so competitive is they have a pretty deep team. Like... they have guys, obviously, that you go, yeah, he's an NHL player. Some expansion teams in the past, they're just like, I don't even know who these guys are. But when you look at this roster, you know these guys, and you know that they're NHL players. Eric Halla, Cody Eakin, William Karlsson, Lindbergh, Masterschult, James Neal, Nosek, David Perron, Riley Smith, and the defense has really been what's been winning them games. You know, Englin, Garrison, Reinhardt, Nate Schmidt, Spezza, McNabb, Hunt, all them guys, and that's what's been winning Las Vegas games, defense. So yeah, I just wanted to kind of talk about Las Vegas for a bit, and I think they're going to be a fun team to watch this year, and I definitely think you should look out. They could squeak into the playoffs. I didn't do much research about expansion teams in the past. I'm not sure if any other expansion team has made the playoffs in their first year, but if not, then there's a first for everything, and that could be Las Vegas. So let me know down in the comment section what you guys think of the Las Vegas Golden Knights. How do you think they're going to finish off this year? And yeah, I just thought I'd pump out a quick video about them, and be sure to stay tuned and turn on notifications, because expect a lot of videos coming now that the season is back. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.